as Effinger steps in. Werner in the circle. You can tell it's kind of windy. Swing and a miss. It's 0-1. No ball, one strike. And Mia Werner just flat out blew that one past Effinger. No balls, one strike. Here's the wide and the 0-1. That was close. A ball and a strike. Just missed outside. 1-1 the count. Effinger back in. Werner the wind and a 1-1. Swing and a miss. And Evansville Reitz is down to their final strike. First base, Hayes. Second base, Riley Lawrence. 1-2 to Effinger. And Jasper's going to the semifinal. And they're celebrating in the infield. What a victory for the Wildcats here in game number one.
Congrats to the Reitz family.